That looks like fun.
This thing is nice.
What's up, buddy?
What's going on, man? How are you?
Doing all right. We're gonna go in the warehouse and look around.
Oh, you in for a treat.
Got it. Hold that for a second.
Sure.
So going downstairs, basement of Chuck Levin's. We're gonna see what we can find. That's the goal of this video. Thank you. Cell phone style. Yep, maybe we'll pick another aisle. Like a little construction over there. Some nice ESPs. What's up, man?
Hey, how's it going?
I'm recording. Is that okay?
That is okay.
What are you working on?
We're doing some touch-ups here on this Paul Reed Smith. Had a little bit of peeling on the fretboard binding area, so I've replaced that and still need to buff it out. And then make it nice and fresh for our customer who's going to receive this.
Awesome. Do you have anything exciting down here we could take a look at? We're doing
nothing.
A little...
Nothing.
Nothing.
Of course.
We're doing a little scavenger hunt for
scavenger
some
hunt
cool
for
stuff.
Cool stuff. Okay. Well, let's see what we got here. Let's show you. Here we go. Here's something cool.
It's a big box.
It is. This is a Jackson Kelly Alien Atmosphere.
What year is this?
This one is 2009.
Wow. Whoa.
Still need to put some new strings on it.
Jeez. That is really nice.
Doing a little bit of work on that one at the moment.
10 years old.
Yep. Let's see.
That's nice.
That certainly is nice. Let me show you this over here.
All right.
Unlike the university he worked for, Canzano says Riley never saw a copy of the police report. On November 14th, 2014, Brenda Tracy's story was printed.
It's a nice case. Is this a dragon?
No, I don't believe so. Let me see. Actually, what this one is.
That's insane.
Let's see. Yeah, I wish Carlos were down here. Let's get Carlos out there. He's gonna explain all this.
He was actually in the middle of something. That's okay. That's okay.
This one's really nice.
That's really nice. It's insane. This is like a custom one-off?
100-piece limited edition.
Wow. What year is it, do you know? Does it say?
This one would be...
Can I see that card?
Sure.
Tree of Life.
2011.
Custom 2011. Wow. Sweet.
And that one.
Got a lot of Gibsons down here. Got a lot of everything down here.
Oh yeah. That is true.
Have any double necks?
Absolutely we do.
Seems like you keep all the goodies in this aisle.
Oh, there's goodies everywhere. Just gotta know where to look.
Right, right.
Let's see.
Oh, there you go. Maybe that other one? That's a big case, too.
There it is. Good call.
There you go. I'm just going by the size of the cases.
Yeah, well, sometimes that's the best way to do it.
Wow. Oh, that's a Music Man.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. It's insane. Hmm. It's nice. Is that a signature series or is that just
what family,
is that
saying? Family Reserve series.
Family Reserve. Wow. That's sweet.
Yeah. Yeah, we've had this one a little while too, so we need to find it a good home.
There you go. Do you have a Dean 79 like
ML79?
No, not the ML, the you have a 79V?
I don't think so. Not at the moment. Let me see. If we did, it would be around here. I think it's just those two, though.
Gotcha.
This one is...
What is in there? I'm curious.
Yeah, this one done.
Oh, that's
well.
that's a Z, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice guitar.
Yeah, Z79, yeah.
Z, okay. Wow, very cool. Good stuff, man.
Oh, yeah. Always fun stuff down here.
Yeah. Well, thank you for sharing that with me.
You're very welcome.
Anything else you want to share before we wrap up this video?
Let's see.
Any guitar that you gravitate towards?
I gravitate towards.
Maybe you're hiding it for a rainy day?
Hiding for a rainy day, huh? Let's see. There you go.
Small 19. What's that?
EDS 1275.
EDS 1275?
Double neck.
You want to check that out?
Yeah. Was that like the Jimmy Page style double neck?
Yep. That's it. That's the Holy Grail.
You know, but
there it is. Gibson Custom.
Cool. Oh yeah.
The case for Pete.
Okay.
It's gotta be what, 10 grand?
5 to 7.
Very good. We'll just put it here. Excuse me, guys.
Yep, sorry. There it is.
There it is.
$5,395 is what I think.
Can I hold it?
Sure.
Hang on to that for a sec.
No Stairway to Heaven.
No Stairway to
Heaven. Yeah, no, that's the only...
Isn't that the song you're supposed to play on?
No, here? You're not allowed. That's the one condition. There it goes.
How's it feel? How heavy is it?
It's not too bad.
Yeah.
Really isn't too bad. All things considered.
All things considered, right. Yeah.
You know? You want to trade? Yeah.
I don't have 5 grand.
No. That is nice.
Neither do I, man.
Thank you. That's you, man. Isn't that bad that someone spent 5 grand on that guitar and nobody wants to hear him play Stairway to Heaven on it? Oh. That's got to suck for the owner. It's like, play anything but Stairway to Heaven.
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
Hotel, like, no. Hotel California.
Was Hotel California also done on that?
Yeah.
Same, it was the SG double neck?
Oh, I don't know if it was that. But it was a...
It's something 12 string, though.
Hmm. My friend, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
You're very welcome.
And next time I'm back here at Chuck Levin's, we'll see what other goodies we could find. Until then, see you later.